Thank you. Yeah! about yourself and why you play. Yes, I'm asking you to go here and move back. I'm dropping you because I know what they're going to do is send it. As soon as they send it, they played two players up, okay? Maybe even three, okay? That's why they had advantage in the second half of the game, okay? The only reason why is you played the game chess, okay? And I knew that. I told you it happened, right? So we had to adjust. So I adjusted by bringing a midfielder back. Yes? Okay, so I gave him four defenders, which changed the difference. Can you hear me say send it, Jacob? You send it. Less dribbling, more passing, and more send. Got it? Okay? You can't dribble 10 yards. Okay? You gotta take it away. It takes away from our game. Okay? I need you to fix that. Understand? Okay? Same for you. Got into a bad habit for a little bit. Then you started to fix it. Okay? See the difference in the game? Less dribbling, more passing. Okay? Does this make sense?
Yeah.
Okay? Balance it more with passing, less dribbling. Okay? So let me get a quick
And then, hey, boys, it's Jacob's birthday tomorrow. So
Jacob! Where's the pucker off
set? Oh, Jacob, how old are you?
Can I have one?
Yeah.
Can I go give
them
cupcakes?
Do they have cupcakes?
No, we're not.
Well,
we wanted to scratch the Rosberg game.
Where's mine?
Where's
mine?
No, they just cooked
two.
It's 5 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
Oh, no, thank you.
I need a
cupcake.
Should I
have another one?
Got one.
It's one goal extra next game.
No, he has one. He has one.
Can you get that ball that's on the rocks?
He did in one bite.
Yeah, I already ate mine in one bite.
Okay. Did you say thank you?